old recording start. This is in. This is a voiceover, you guys. So this is like a voiceover. So yes, this is gonna start my old clip. I just paused it. So okay, one of my old clips of FIFA game. Get right into it. Watch it. And by the way, you guys, I'll be voiceovering a lot. And if I'm like talking about the game, then it's most likely not a voiceover. But I'll tell you if it's a voiceover, that's a voiceover. And if I don't, that's not a voiceover. How do I get out of here? Get out of here! I want to get out of here, man. Next. Think. Next. Good job. We're gonna win the World Cup with what team do you wanna win it with, you guys? What team? You guys, by the way, this is really an old video, it's just joking and amazing. New tournament. We want to control, guys. This is actually a recording. I'm just kidding in the beginning. But who do we want to play as? Chat, who do we want to play as? I'm sorry if you guys couldn't just hear me for the whole thing. But chat, we're gonna try to win a World Cup. But who do we want to win with? Huh? Chat, tell me. Oops, sorry. Okay, we're gonna replace. We're gonna replace the winners and see if we can. Yeah, let's see. We're gonna use. Austria, we're gonna use Austria and replace them with the winner. So let's see if we can win the thing with Austria. Okay. We're gonna swap Belgium and Wales because it just makes sense. This makes more sense, a group that Wales be there. Just makes more sense. Okay, Austria, the only change is Austria, Saudi Arabia, instead of Argentina, and instead of this being Wales and this being Belgium, this is Belgium and this is Wales. So, advance, let's go. Play some World Cup. Gonna play some Austria, man. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's get right into it, okay? I might not be able to do this all, guys. Playing the World Cup of Austria. I might gotta do a part two, you guys know, right? I'm gonna play Damascus. So Austria, we got Alaba, he's really good, okay? But we're gonna do team management, and we're gonna look at the benches. No, what we're gonna make a really important change. Play this guy outfield. Wait. Who is normally the goalkeeper? Okay. And then we're gonna play. Do this. So the strikers play goalkeeper. Okay. Because I'm gonna like kind of switch this up because that's the twist. That was the twist. Is that we have to put Alaba and striker. And striker and goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper center back. I mean, right back. I mean, left back. Oh my god. Okay, so let's start. Wait. Give me a second. I do not know if this is professional or semi-pro. I think it's semi-pro. Whatever it is, let's play.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022.
Wait, give me 1 second. I want to see how to do a chip. Settings. Skill moves. A chip shot? Where are the chip shots? Okay, I'm gonna try to do an around the world. Okay. I think I remember it.
FIFA World Cup. It's Austria, and they take on Saudi Arabia.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be.
That was cool, I guess.
Let's hope we see some great football today.
Look. Oh, I can do some skills. Dale.
Schlager. Well, I'll tell you what, Marcel Zabitzer has developed into a terrific all-around footballer. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, you know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around that.
Yeah, Stuart, they're in here. Oh, so right under the top drawer. Super star. It all lies
down. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Great pressure to win the ball back.
Einstein, I'm a porky right here. Einstein.
Good work to win it back.
Einstein. Ready for it.
Not the best challenge.
Little Einstein. Ready for
warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Yeah, and I think he's got that absolutely right. You don't want to be throwing cards about left, right, and centre.
This is looking threatening.
We had a striker goal.
Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Striker goal. Get ready for the dark. Little Einstein.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Maybe an official would have cautioned him.
Fire from the back into the area. Wait, I want to know how to do a chip shot, seriously. Because if I get a 1v1, I want to do a chip shot over this short goalkeeper. Left. No, it's in skill moves. It's not really a skill move, it's like a... Yeah? Okay, sorry guys. Yeah, it's not showing me how to do it, but whatever. Maybe it's in a base control. Header is X. Oh, a chip shot. L1 and O. L1 and O. I'm gonna do a chip shot. Very sloppy in possession right now. I died. I'm a poor kid ready for it. In a water shot. You know, I'm starting. I don't want to get an easy assist here, you know?
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Salem Al-Ghosseri.
You know,
a chopping Campbell challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, he'd been warned before, and now he's been booked.
You know,
he's under big pressure
starting
now. He's going to have to tread really carefully here. And a throw-in is going to be.
Einstein.
Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Who can he pick out?
Einstein.
Really good attacking play.
Einstein.
Oh, good work by the keeper.
We have a striker in goal, man.
Played over. Well, not cleared away completely.
Einstein. Yellow card.
And as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
Well,
he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card.
Saudi Arabia, man! Have you heard about Saudi Arabia, man? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Saudi Arabia. Get that! No! No, handball.
Up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
No penalty, no penalty. Oh, weird. Hit a line, Stein. Hit it, boy, get ready for the duck.
No matter how.
Hit a line. Bro, tackle. Foul. Hit a line, Stein. No tackle. I'm a boy, get ready. Tackle. Little Einstein.
And he's made headway. And the keeper's in trouble. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
No way, man.
It just doesn't come down in time.
Get it. Ready for the dog. That's for Saudi. That's not for Saudi. Sorry. That is for Saudi Arabia.
Chances on. Zabita! Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good
no.
to see him try his luck.
He misses again. I want it.
Opts to lift it over the keeper. Just gets a little bit too much on it.
They got a short keeper, so we're good. They got a short keeper, okay? They got a short keeper. Man, I'm trying to do a skill move against you.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Bro, stop it! Dirt to dirt! Let's go! Good tackle!
And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Zero zero in all the matches in our group, I think. Okay.
Well, they've got things going ahead here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
I'm a boy getting ready for the dark and all of the cell. Einstein. I'm a boy getting ready for the dark. No water cell. No tackle. Is it no?
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Hit on
deep like this might be a dangerous game. Options in the center.
Dangerous, dangerous, right? Dangerous, very dangerous. I'm trying to get a chip. Chippy. Chip shot.
Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper.
You know. Down on my knees again. Before the happiness in my life.
Alaba.
Why is Alaba up here? Oh, I forgot I put him at striker.
Can they forge ahead?
Chip.
No. Damn. Chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Into the night, I'm feeling. Let's go, Mexico. Mexico score. That's not offside, right? You suck. I think they're warming up, bro. He's a bench warmer. Remember the ref, when he plays soccer, he used to be a bench warmer. Ready for the dark. Back in the game. Good save. Dang. And I'm a boy. Oh, I thought that was a player.
Wonderful challenge. Coming up.
Your team's. No! 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 No free kick. No free kick.
And the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
David Alaba. Well, they couldn't keep it. And in with a real chance.
Chip. A chip shot. I just scored it at my first ever chip shot.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
A chip shot by me. Let's go. I had my first ever chip shot scored.
Ball rolling again. Let's go. With the score line standing at 1-0.
That was a good goal, okay? Let's keep it at 1-0 or increase our lead.
Abdul All I want to do... Amri.
Tackle. Interception. Doesn't mean snuffing out the danger, like blowing your nose, but you're blowing out the danger.
The referee's letting it go, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. And the corner kick, the referee's verdict.
No, he just made an amazing save. Why would you want to put him out? I know he's a striker.
Relatively
but
straightforward to mop up defensively.
Hayden. Hayden by his parents. Sorry.
Just 20 minutes from
Hayden. Or Hayden or whatever.
How can they counter clinically?
Such a long shot.
Alaba being egged on by the crowd. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Oh my God. Give me the ball. Foul. Ref. That's not a foul. He fouled me before. Shit sucks.
And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
This is Australia.
And that is going to be a free kick.
Yeah, third, man. You guys didn't even get a free kick. You just, like, got, like, free method. Oh, heck. That was in the box, though. How was that not, like, a penalty?
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
I think it was handball there. Little Einstein. Tackle!
And here they come, still pressing for an equalizer. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Hayden.
I must say, that wasn't
offside cry!
Well, that would have been a fine from the club back in my day. It's so sloppy.
So, throw in first.
And over the touchline for what will be an Austria throw in. Substitution time it is here. They have to win it back.
It was a good intercept. Little Einstein. Try to chip his own keeper, imagine. Imagine trying to chip your own keeper like Harry Maguire was.
David Alaba.
Einstein. I'm a bugger. Ready for the top. Maybe. I'm not sure. That's a really good save.
Well, had that gone in, there was no way back. Not much time left now, though.
Oh, not this qua-wa-wa-wa, man. I'm not going to get it ready for the... Header! Get it! What the heck kind of clear was that? Give me the ball! Handball.
Chances on.
Chip.
Well, that surely would have put this game to bed.
Well, definitely. That would have won the game for him. That's a bad miss.
That is a bad miss. I said it was offside. Have it your way. You will. And game done.
And there goes the final whistle. It goes into the history books as a win for them.
Nice. Mexico? Okay. We're not gonna only go for chip shots. When you get good chances, we're just gonna like smash them. But if we get like, I don't know what a good. So.
We have to leave here at 3:30 because Uncle Mark and I have an appointment.
Okay. Three and a half, so we should be able to get here. Okay, semi-pro. Okay, guys.
Winning the World Cup last year. On the line, and with the right result, they'll book a place for themselves in the round of 16. Can they
okay,
do
so
it?
If we get good chances, like 1v1s and stuff, then we'll take just a power shot, or just a normal shot, at least. And then, but if we get, like, good opportunities for chip shots, I don't know. But a good opportunity for a chip shot. We can't do as much tackling and slide tackling. We did that last match. Okay. Little Einstein. That guy's got passed. How's that offside? How is that offside? I'm ready for the dark and
I want to
Little Einstein. Gotta keep it. Gotta roll it, with a jab it. She gave me my eyes, gotta chip it. Goal! Goal! Short! Oh, it's just short, man.
Replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And just look at the finish. That's a brilliant piece of skill.
You coming a rule here from Mickey Cool? Well, your teammate winning in Mickey Cool. Or, I mean, in Qatar. Well, Mickey Cool ain't winning. Mickey Cool. Hi, sorry. Everybody wants Mexico to win a World Cup. Like, why, man? Probably because they lived there, right? Let's go. Chip. Oh, I missed that. I made the last one. Oh, God, you're short. And you can't make it to your teammates. Jimenez.
And he takes it on. Ball is loose.
Little Einstein. Oh, let's go. Gonna get out of here. A good sign to say, get out of here.
Will it be?
Trip.
And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
That is.
He doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, one bell.
Lina.
This is way too easy.
Zabica, can they convert? Really important tackle.
It's got the roly, roly, roly winner, damn it. I'm tackling that guy. I'm going to get revenge. Better when I did.
To win the ball back high up the pitch.
No! I just got a roly. Oh my God! Give me the ball! Give me the ball! I'm going to lose my mind!
Well, he's won the ball.
Good head.
Schlager.
Is this a good header there? That's not a tackle!
Like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Oh God! That sucks!
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Herrera.
Einstein.
Oh, Jimenez. Very quick thinking there.
I'm going to get revenge on the referee. Wow! Why am I stopping? Keep going! That's already halftime. Referee. God damn it.
So back underway and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Mexico! Mexico, your team sucks. Hi, John. My God! Give me! Oh my God.
We knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, a good tackle.
What do you mean advantage?
Is this the moment?
Chip!
Now he must...
Oh,
it didn't happen for him.
Well, he has to finish this for me. So much of the goal to aim for, and he hasn't even hit the target. That's a poor attempt.
That is a poor attempt.
Well, a lot to like about Marcel Zabica and his first half showing. What did you make of it, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective
just
first half.
Just a throw-in.
Get the goal that gave them the lead.
Just a throw-in.
Really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Oh my God! I'm passing the ball.
Lozano. And out of play for an Austria throw-in.
Austria throw-in? What just? It just said Austria throw-in. Then it said.
Admonish him, but not book him.
I think that's good refereeing. It's a foul.
Oh my God! Thank you. We only got those interceptions, and I keep giving the ball away. Gotta score right here. Yeah, good defense.
The tackle he had scripted in his mind. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
God, your team sucks. Your team. I'm gonna win this. I want it. No. It's an Austria throw. Yeah.
They will now make use of those.
No! We literally did nothing on that throw in. Oh my, give me the ball!
Here's Hector Herrera. A bit sloppy in possession. Now, what can they do from here? On the ball, Chavez. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
And he slots it home.
Why? Benenga, are you kidding me?